guys already know by the title of this video what's coming up next. I just arrived in town. I dropped off my sister at work, so I'm arriving at Postnet now. Well, I'm just gonna park the car first and I'm gonna go to Postnet to pick up the package. But I'm like really excited because, I mean, like, he only told me what basically one item that's in the package, but he hasn't told me what the rest of the items are in the package, so I'm really excited for that. And well, I'll see him if you're watching this video. A little big thanks to you for sponsoring me these items. I really appreciate it. I will look really well after the items and look really well after your name as well. But let's go check out what's in the package. While walking to Postnet, I mean, like, I'm so excited. Literally so excited. But I mean, like, you guys who don't know Wasim is I think part of the Authentic Boys in Joburg. So if you guys are interested in any of the items he sells, I'll put the link in the description below if you guys are interested. He's all the way in Joburg, so I'm not sure how the courier cost work. You'll probably pay extra for courier cost, or you'll probably include it in with the price. But most of his basically the customers are from Cape Town, and he basically sells a lot of Honda accessories to basically just pump up your car a little bit. But I'm here at Postnet now, so I'm gonna see what's clapping here.
Many minutes later.
Damn though, I received the package, so very keen to see what's inside. I'll probably check in what's inside now in the car. But damn, I can't wait to get home to open this, but that's why I'm rather gonna check in the car what's in here. And only correct thing about Stellenbosch again is I came to come back pick up this package, and this took me like 5 minutes. Now I still have to pay parking with my card, and that's like you're paying more banking fees basically than your parking, because my parking is gonna cost me 5 rand. Now I basically have to pay banking fees just because my car's parked here. Just got in the car now, so I'm super stoked for this package. I mean, like, I really just want to see what's inside. I'm just gonna open it quick and see what's inside. I got the box unpackaged now, so let me see what's inside. Well, here we have, I think it's one of his business cards, so I'll definitely keep this in hand. Cool business card though, Wasim Khan. So guys, this is contact details if you guys are interested. I'll leave everything on this card in the description below if you guys are interested in buying any of the accessories he has to offer. Please make use of this guy. He is an amazing guy, and I mean, to for him to actually sponsor me this, I mean, like, it's from this world. I mean, like, I'm so grateful for this. So let's see what's inside. Well, we got some stickers. Well, it's actually an amazing sticker though. So I have to paste this on my car to keep the sponsors coming up. So this will basically be my way of basically what you call it, promoting him. So guys, I have 2 stickers. If any of you guys want a sticker, you guys can contact me. That way we can basically promote him both ways. Well, we got a helmet here, eh? Damn! I think he sent me this helmet because these are the helmets that you put on your headrest. So I was thinking of putting this on my headrest as well, and he told me he's gonna send me down. So bro, thanks for this. Not gonna lie, it looks amazing though. I'll even wear this to like a Halloween costume kind of vibe. I mean, like, it's super. It looks super amazing. It looks kind of scary. Isn't this like a movie out of like of a guy wearing this scary mask? That's super creepy. But although we have this, then we have one of those aircon stuff, and I really need one of this like freshness in the car. I mean, like, mine's really like there's nothing left in the car. You see, there's nothing left. I can't focus, but there's nothing left. So thanks for this, bro. I have one of these. There's more business cards. And what's this? Top fuel. Woo! Gear knob though! Let me see this gear knob. I'm definitely gonna put this one on. This feels like almost like a short shifter kind of vibe. So I'll definitely put this on. And you get some hardware with it too, so I think it's most probably for the thread or something like that. But you get hardware with it as well. And I mean, like, the packaging of each item is actually, it's actually really good, because you can see it's kind of like foam in, so there's no way that this gear knob could actually damage. And it has like the weight on it. I mean, like, I'm sure if you put this on, it will have like that nice weight. It feels really nice though. I mean, like, it has a nice weight, and it sits nice in the palm of your hand, you see there. So it's actually really nice. Then I think this is like the trimming clips you have in the engine, but damn bro, so stoked. And the thing is, we went with the color red because I have a lot of red accessories on the car. And I mean, like, I didn't want to go like too explicit with all the accessories on the car. So I told him, look, yeah, I would rather go with red accessories. So that's why he gave me all the red trimming. So my look on my car is probably be white and red and black. And that's basically what I'm gonna go for. But I mean, like, I've been looking so long for this stuff, but I haven't actually like made the effort to actually go look for this stuff. But damn, bro, big shout out to you. Big shout out to Wasim Khan, Auto Tech Boys. Bro, I'm so excited for this shiz. Can't wait to install them. Damn, then we have the flap here as well. Oh, I think this is one of the flaps you have there in front of the car. This car had one on. I think it was a blue one and I wasn't really fond of it. But it was actually Jody's because, I mean, like, he had it. It was actually his. So, he took that one for him. So, now I have one of my own as well. Damn, I can put this in front of my car. Damn, bro. Okay, we have that. What do we have else here? We have more business cards. Okay, then we have more of these trimmings as well. So, I can basically put a lot of my stuff with the trimmings on. Cool. So I have two packages of these trimmings and I can make like use of like, yeah, maybe I can use it somewhere on the carry bag as well. Damn! I actually wanted to buy me one of these though, because I was planning on buying one of these by, what's the guy's name, Kurt Klein. And, well, yeah, I actually got one, so I'm actually really grateful that I actually didn't go buy one at Kurt Klein. But I'm really, really, bro, thanks bro. I mean, like, it's like a lot of stuff in here though. I mean, like, for such a small box, it's like a lot of stuff in here. Whoa, and then these stuff. I told him I'm not gonna make use of these because I don't wanna make holes in my fingers. But thanks, bro, for these. I'll probably make use of this one day. I'll keep it in the garage because I think I might use this on a future build. Because if you're gonna go with a stock car race or something like that, and I know I like to go low, so whenever you come by a comfortable area or a nice steep hill, and you can just like remove your bumper. This is like easy access. So if you guys don't know what this is basically what you put on your bumper. You make a hole in your bumper and make a hole in your fender. And you just push this rubber on it and basically like an 8. And to keep it up. So whenever you come by a steep hill, you can basically just remove this rubber. And you can basically clip off your bumper. Easy access. Great. Well, we already showed you guys that. Whoa, keychain. Whoa. Yo, bro, this is actually amazing keychain. I never knew one has like a keychain like this. Damn, I'm actually going to put on my key right now. Let's check it out. And I have a whale penis induction. This is fucking lit, bro. I mean, like, damn, yo, bro, Wasim Khan, I can't thank you enough, bro, for these sponsorships. I mean, like, I'm not gonna lie, through everything that is there, I'm probably like most like grateful for this, because this fits with the theme of my car, and I'm planning to get a red filter for my car because I couldn't have a blue one on, so I'm gonna go with a red filter soon. But damn, bro. I mean, yeah, that's basically all in the box. But I mean, like, if you guys have to check out these items, I'm super stoked. I'm super stoked. You look how amazing that looks, actually. So, guys, if you guys are interested in any of these items that he sent me, just know, please go check out. I think he has a page on Facebook as well. So, please go check out his page. I'll put the page, if he has one, right here. So, guys, I'll put the link in the description below as well if you guys are interested in any of these items. And note, he has hundreds of more accessories of these. So guys, if you guys are interested in any more of the accessories, please do contact him. I'll put his number below. I'm not sure if he has Instagram page, but I'll put his Instagram page below. I'll put his Facebook page below. I'll put everything regarding him below if you guys are interested in buying any of the items. Wasim, like, I'm really, really grateful for the sponsorship you sent me down, and I can't thank you enough. I mean, like, you don't know me, I don't know you, but with this boxing you sent me down here, or this basically items you sponsored me here, I know you're an amazing guy, and like we almost chat every day, and I mean, like, throughout all the chats and sending me down this, I can sense you're an amazing guy and you really care about your business. I know my guys this side of the world will definitely make use of your service, and like, I know a lot of guys looking for items that were in this box. I mean, like, this is small items and you do sell bigger items, so I put everything regarding his page and his business in the description below if you guys are interested in buying any of the items. So Wasim, thanks buddy. This video is fully dedicated to you. I really hope the best for your business, because I mean, like, I know what it feels like to start a business and you have to invest a lot of your time in it and you have a lot of distractions. But remember, bro, keep focused and keep your eyes on your goals. You're definitely gonna achieve it. And doing things like this, you're definitely gonna achieve your goals, buddy. So big shout out to Wasim Khan and big shout out to Autotech Boys. You guys are amazing. Thanks for this sponsorship. I hope you guys make use of Wasim Khan's service and Autotech Boys. I'll put the number below if you guys are interested. If you guys are asking for inquiries, anything like that, or you guys are unsure what you guys want with the car, they can give you ideas of what dress-up kits you can give for your car. I'll put this number in the description below. You guys can contact him. Guys, thanks very much, and have a blessed day. So like I said, fully dedicated to Autotech Boyz.